Alright. We're at episode 28 part 2. Click the link in the description of episode 28 part 1 if you haven't seen that. Unless you just want to go out of there.
Out!
Oh, what? I thought that was gonna bounce. No!
Safe!
I thought, like, oh yeah. Nice hit.
Strike!
This man right here. Oh, he is 2 for 2. Oh, yeah, I forgot that when he got thrown out at second, that counted as a hit.
Strike!
Forgot about that. Weird stuff.
Ball.
Look how big his swing pad zone thingy is. Hammered. No! Ah! They got the top
strike
of the lineup.
Strike. Strike. Strike.
I don't want to. That's not fun. When you just know he's gonna be out. He was doing, because he was so fun. All dead men.
Strike!
It's almost a ball. Oh. Not a very good hit. Okay, there's a good spot there. Right.
Ball.
No.
Strike. Ball.
Ball. Yeah, no. No. Oh, we missed it. Okay.
Save.
Oh. I should have swung with that. Okay, let's go. Sliding catch. Nice job, Martin. The man that makes a diving catch is up to bat. See if you can hit a bomb. Or something.
Strike.
Oh. That. I mean, I hit the ball really hard.
Ball.
A little high.
Strike.
A little in the zone. That's trouble. I guess not.
Strike. Ball.
Ooh, that was close.
All right, finally the ball.
Foul. Strikeout.
No, it slid out of the zone. Dang it. Maybe I should get cameras in center field. What if there was an option you could like pay with coins to get cameras in center field like the Astros?
Safe.
Oh, that's the first bunt I've ever seen in baseball line. Quite literally. I forgot that you could bunt in this game. I haven't been bunting. Why'd they do that? That brings up their nine hitter. Well, maybe there was... he took off. That was a bad base runner. Probably still could have scored. Now they got their leadoff hitter, though. Tie game. Nice hit. Nice hit there. Ooh, he got fooled. Almost got him.
Strikeout.
Oh, I didn't need it. Tied it up though. Bad, bad, bad. It's hammered. Yeah. Yes. All right. 420. Jeez, I was crushed. Aha, second home run.
Strike. Ball. Foul.
Wolf got that run back that they scored. Harris going yard though. I will admit, if it was with any other player, it wouldn't have been gone. Well, maybe with Martin, because that was like
strike.
At the top of his swing path. His swing path is extra big, and he's got a lot of power.
Strike.
But my timing was perfect. Bring in the closer.
Foul. Strike.
He's bringing that cutter.
Strike.
Yes.
Out.
One out away. Yes! Gotta win again. Oh, yeah. Harris going yard. How about that? Yes. Yeah. Yeah, I want to see if I can get a new emblem. That would be cool. Oh. Level up? I gotta recruit, or not recruit, upgrade. What if I did power? Nah. What is agility? I think I should do contact. Oh wait, I can't. Oh, you can only do certain? Oh. Well, we're doing one battery, right? Oh, wait.
Oh, each thing takes two. Oh, I see that.
Let's do that. Okay, and then I'll give one. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna end it here, so I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.